The 27-year-old beauty oozed appeal in a bright yellow two-piece which showcased her sensational physique during a trip to Mykonos in Greece with her stylist Kelvin Barron. Leaving very little to the imagination, Georgia almost spilled out of her revealing top, which gave onlookers a full view of her cleavage. The brunette's attire also unveiled her well-defined pins and showcased her sun-kissed skin. The ex-Coronation Street actress smiled for the camera as she posed in front of a brick wall, stood on marble stairs. Georgia accompanied her look with pink dangly earrings and wore her brown tresses in loose curls. The TV star flaunted her radiant complexion by wearing minimal makeup. Georgia uploaded the picture with the caption, "The sun and my bikini both
be bright at Primark.
It'd be possible to be as beautiful as you are, so stunning. Sick, please marry me." A second fan cheekily added, "You are a very pretty woman." A third quipped, "Yesterday, Georgia May Foote stripped down to another racy bikini and drank a cocktail on the Greek island." Georgia's toned body took center stage as she gave people a tour of her hotel room. She excitedly told her followers, "Hot tub, I mean, yes, and the sea. Flo Mykonos." Georgia recently denied rumors that she had been on a date with Love Island star Chris Hughes. The 25-year-old reality star had his say about the reports on the Anna Foster on BBC Radio 5 Live recently, and addressed claims that he was a liar. He said, "Obviously everyone wants to look at things from different perspectives. She's entitled to say what she wants, but I'm an honest person. I don't get it. There's nothing wrong with going on dates with people. I don't understand why it's an issue to go on a date with someone then admit you've gone on a date with someone," Chris went on. "If you don't want to admit it, don't go on a date with someone." On why he thought Georgia would deny the claims, Chris said, "I don't think she wants the media coverage, and that's fair enough. If you don't want to be spoken about, then I would probably suggest you didn't necessarily date me," he laughed. "It is what it is."